Alright, y'all, so now we're playing Tranzit. And this guy has a mic. I don't have a damn 360 mic or a mic at all. All my mics are all destroyed.
Darker than a bee crumb's belly hole in here.
Alright, so let me see here. Let me give them all. Watch, their asses are gonna leave. Alright, let me give them all perks. Alright, now let me do myself. Alright, let me see. Mat mods. Get buildable pieces. I don't need all this shit now. Damn, they surprisingly didn't leave. I can hear all the players and what they say. Alright, let's see here. Lobby mods. Let me go to lobby mods. Turn on power. I'm gonna be the host of this motherfucker. Open all doors, of course. Yeah, basically set. Let's see, is there any other gun I want? Well, I gotta get my riot shield. Let me equip. Alright, let's see. Yeah, symbol monkeys. Yeah, can't go wrong with those. We don't need those for high rounds. Now, guys, yeah, you might be saying, yeah, your ass is modding. You're honestly cheating. But I'm actually playing this shit like it's an actual game here. It's not like I just go to fucking God mode and just, like, fucking, like, abuse all my power. Like, I actually use it. And, like, I use it if I need it. So I'm gonna train right here, and hopefully all these guys are good by themselves on high rounds, because if not, they're gonna be in some deep shit. I'm gonna have to keep giving them weapons and shit, probably. Excuse me. Damn! These two headshots. Actually, three.
Come and get it, rock snobblers!
I have no idea what they're talking about because my damn TV volume is low. It seems like there's a kid playing his brother's Xbox or something. Like, that's what I'm getting from this conversation. Because I hear a kid and I hear some older bull, so. Yeah. I already turned the power on, dumbass. What?
Well, would you listen to that?
Turns on the power. Yeah, sometimes you have to do it twice. Hopefully we could get to some super high rounds. See, now how I die on here is because these motherfuckers who I'm playing with, they like to always come up in my training area, which is basically the spawn. and just run all around where I'm training at, and then, yeah, wonders why we all die. Yeah, you only can have one person at the spot training, you know. It just doesn't work for, like, super high rounds, yo. They literally everywhere. I mean, it might happen, it might not happen. I mean, I don't care. As long as I get to at least round 20, I'll be good. That'll be a good game for me. I'm not pack-a-punching this motherfucker at all, because that would just be overpowered. I could also teleport to these folks too.
And no one put you back together again.
Oh shit.
Damn, getting all wet.
Punk ass. Happens all the time. That's alright. See, the thing with this is, like, definitely, like, cheating, but it's cool though. But yeah, if you die and the players are still alive, you could just hop back in the game with no problem. Yeah, that's alright. Oh shit, they're all over here. Alright, let me get infinite ammo. Let me get the ray gun.
Hey, I need some ammo.
Aw, oh, shit. No, he needs ammo. Alright, let me hook him up. Shit, let me see what I can do. I could just give him another ray gun. If that helps. I hope it does.
Arthritic fingers are feeling better already. The knees is bending easy again.
I hope that helped him. And he'll probably say something if it didn't.
Let's down, turn around, kill a herd of zombies. Let's man, making it rain.
Oh shit, there's a max ammo.
This is what I was waiting for.
Oh fuck. Alright. That bull near that one guy could help his ass. At least I'm playing this shit fair here. I'm not using God mode. That shit is just way too overpowered. You should only use the mods, like, if you need them. Oh shit, got a whole damn turret crafted already. Having some damn argument.
ladder time!
Don't run through like him. He's already dead. Hurry up, the zone's coming. I'm going to miss. Stay here. Go inside power. The gun will hold out.
I have plenty of training spots I could be at, but my favorite is spawn. I love to train at the spawn area. I'm gonna teleport there. Should anyone on the bus? One of the homies on the bus? Doing some other shit. That's good though, because we could my ass could be training here without no worries, and we could get up to high rounds. Now see, if each one of these bulls had a training spot, we would be going to super high rounds, yo. It don't even matter, yo. Oh my gosh. We could no cap get to at least 30. Maybe more than that if they want to.
Hey, do you guys know any close to get some putting
you back together again? Making it rain.
Wait, what the hell did that guy say? What did the homie say? Oh no. Also something that I have to look out for, if the damn thing spawns near me, 9 times out of 10 it will, is that damn lightning dude. He fucks you up a lot of times, but yeah, but what I need to do if I can, if he does like appear out of nowhere, is before the round starts, just knob the fuck out of his ass.
Insta-kill.
Damn, I have 124 kills, so I'm still not on the top of the leaderboard. The dude who's on the leaderboard got two downs. Well, it's all good, though. I'm not focused on being the best right now. I'm focused on just surviving to, like, the most highest round I could get to. Shot though. Yep, I knew he was gonna spawn right where my ass was. Because I'm the one who's kicking ass in this lobby. The most. Bitch! Where you at, bitch? Fuck you! Alright, let me not concentrate on him right now. I'll get right back to this bitch ass. I might get struck. Might not. Yeah, my ass is definitely gonna get struck. Oh shit, gotta watch out.
You guys hear me?
Oh, wait, hold up. Hold up. That guy might not be his brother. May know this guy, might not know this guy, I don't know. But all I know is I can't worry about that shit right now. Yo, that nigga's ass as fuck. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. I literally gave him all the perks. Oh, shit. Yeah, I gotta really concentrate. So, I gave this motherfucker all the perks. A ray gun Mark II. And he's still fucking up. He has all the perks and a ray gun. He literally said, a ray gun Mark II, not the ass ray gun. Not the original ray gun.
How do you get the weapons thing?
I got him. I got the homie. I got him. He all good.
Nature's got nothing to do with that one.
It seems like we should be good here, folks. Everyone's in their own area. I got my spot right here. grab that max ammo for the homies. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, shit. Two bulls down? Oh man, two people are dying. Down. Oh no. Oh lord.
Watch down, turn around, kill a herd of zombies.
We're all down. Come get us.
Let me come. Wait, where is my teleport menu? Where are they at, though? Alright, well, they're just gonna have to wait.
Damn, getting all wet. Let's down, turn around, kill a herd of zombies.
Let me give them all weapons. Shit, I didn't give them all weapons. Yeah, we're not gonna be lasting for long, y'all. Can't worry about them. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to let y'all die. Oh man, that guy just left the game. He was like, "Fuck this, I'm out." I thought I gave him, I gave myself a damn ray gun Mark II. Shit. Wait, hold up. Let me give these motherfuckers all weapons so they don't die. What the? Alright. They have everything, mostly, man. Really? The Lightning Man is here? we can't worry about the lightning man right now. Get rid of this motherfucker. Stab his ass. This guy's not helping at all whatsoever. Punk ass! Get the fuck out of here, bitch ass nigga! Give him everything again. Oh, shit, can't give him the perks right now. Whole training spot to myself. People are still here. Oh shit. Here we go. Please save his ass. Thank you. Okay, you good. Wait, so it wasn't the kid that left. It was somebody else. Key hungry as fuck, yo. Alright, so now we're on round 15. We could possibly do this if these motherfuckers stay in their own lane. If they stay in their own area, my bad. If they stay in their own area, we'll be A-okay. We could get to like 30-something. Yeah. Got the little homie still talking. Someone has to text me during my running zombies right now. Like, really? Sam out for the homies.
Ain't no one putting you back together again. I forgot more about shooting than you kids ever learned.
Okay.
Run down, turn around, kill a herd of
people. Oh, somebody disconnected. It's just me and this one. This might wind up just being like me only. Shit, gotta get a full weapon. Gonna wind up just be only me grinding. Yeah, I knew he was gonna leave because that motherfucker was going down. Like all these times. Yeah, it's only me, folks. More fun for me. Oh shit, what the hell? Bull is spawning right in front of me. It's just me, y'all.
Ain't no one putting you back together again.
my shit.
Juicing me some freakalos.
Shield anymore. It's all good.
Let's land, make it rain.
Oh, sad shit.
You no good freakalo.
Shit, what? Nah, whatever. Don't need it anyway. Got all this shit.
Down, turn around, kill a herd of zombies.
Kill a herd of zombies. That bull is just still hanging on the bus. Where lightning man at? I am prepared for this dumbass.
Max ammo. Full up. Wipe out. Damn, I'm getting all wet. Up, down, turn around, kill a herd of zombies.
It's like Michael Jackson's Thriller at this bitch. Alright, that's the last. Cool. Alright, we on round 20. Let's keep this shit up as long as possible.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Shit, something spawned right in. Alright, we have 21. Let's keep this shit up. Let me scoop up the shield. Can't worry about that right now.
Hey, no one's put you back together again. Your elder children.
See, it's always good just camping there until, like, them damn motherfuckers keep spawning. So really, what camping? On round 22. Let's keep this shit up. Headshot, though. All right, folks. We're killing it right now. See, obviously, I'm not immune, okay? Because if I was, I wouldn't survive that long at all. aiming with this gun is just not the move right now. It can't be, or else I would get super fucked. You don't even need to worry about that. Where is the last bull at? Where he at? Oh, two of them.
Light you up.
I almost died there, folks. We on round 25. Let's go. Sorry if I'm being a little silent here, folks, but I'm trying to just focus here. You don't even need that shit at all. Shot. Why are they all over here though? Oh shit.
Time to spread the joy.
shit! That was so close, yo. I got so scared there for a minute. I could have died at least about, like, twice at that time. I'm gonna go the other way this time. Y'all. Almost at 30. Damn, can't get another riot shield, eh? Aw, shit. And we got the fucker himself. My damn vision.
Ain't no one putting you back together again. Let's man, making it
rain.
Yeah. What? Not now.
Ain't no one put you back together again.
All right, I'll be down there. This is like the wrong time to be called down for dinner, yo. Very wrong time.
Let's down, turn around, kill a herd of zombies.
Shit.
Take that, you lightning bolt bone shaker.
Damn, where the hell was that boy? Surprisingly, I didn't die. Alright, I'm gonna... This shit is really fun, but I'm gonna at least try to make it to 30. Cause I gotta eat. Oh, fuck.
Ain't no one put you back together again. Fuck, man, making it rain.
Fuck you, damn lightning man. Ruining my damn vision.
Love juicy beef and sprinkle-o. Ain't no one putting you back together again.
Gather points.
Lightning man's ass.
Let's down, turn around, kill a herd of zombies.
Shit.
Love to well, me some sprinkle up.
Insta-kill.
That'll make it easier on my bone here. You're dead now, ain't you? You touching me? No, you ain't touching me.
Get over here, bastard. Fuck you, bitch. Aw, damn it.
Take that, you lightning bolt bone shaker!
Not gonna give up, is he?
My heart can't take this out of you.
He's never gonna give up. That bull is never gonna get up. Give up. Aw, shit. That bull is never gonna give up. Not at all. Damn it! How did I miss his ass?
Freakalos.
Y'all hear that? That's my damn stomach. Why the hell were they all around there like that? Like, come on.
Too slow by half, you damn crinkle-oaks. No!
Okay, alright, it's alright. It's all good. It's all good, folks. Alright, we got to at least round 29. That's good. Didn't kill the lightning man, though. Alright, like this video, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'm out.